Evanto's carbon spring and heel wedges are selected according to each user's data, which are based on extensive user testing. In most cases, the pre-configuration will match very well for the user. Changing the foam wedges is easy and fast. First, remove the foam cosmesis adapter plate, foot shell, spectra sock, and black cover on the top of the foot module. Loosen the Allen screw on the top with a 4mm wrench until fully open. Then push the lower wedge out. Sometimes it helps to push up on the nylon bottom plate, as this will help release tension on the wedges. Make sure to note the proper orientation of the wedge when reinstalling. Also, check that the tension band retainer clip is properly seated on the inside of the foot before installing the wedges. After the wedges are installed, ensure the tension band is properly seated on the plantar surface and then fully tighten the 4mm Allen screw, applying 4 Newton meters torque. Reapply black cover, making sure it snaps in place, then reinstall spectra sock, foot shell, and foam cover adapter plate.